human security doesn't involve protection of individuals. It actually involves empowerment of individuals.